Enoma, and welcome to our reaction to DEBARGE. We are going to react to the song I Like It. Let's get started. Yeah, this is our first time listening to DEBARGE.
We just heard a few couple of days ago that's the way I like it. So I'm not sure if it's the same one or it's a totally different song. Let's get started and find out.
Yeah.
Quite a while, you're
most unusual voices you hear in one song of different, I think, singers. I'm not too sure it was all of the falsetto that was a male singer doing, or there seems to be a female member in the group too. So was her contribution there too? But it sounded good. It sounded good. It was refreshing. It was good. It was very good quality of voice that this, you know, the singer that did it towards the end, the falsetto, and it was getting higher, higher and higher, almost towards the whistle. I like all that. I like it. I like it. The way he likes it, her combing her hair, just running her hand through her hair or something like that. Small things that he likes about her so much. He really likes almost everything that she does. It's as simple as that. That is how you like everything, small, small nuances and, you know, intricate things that they did with the song as well. There were a lot of things that they were doing. It was R&B, it was wonderful voices that were harmonizing so wonderfully. I don't know how many members actually sing, but they sang well. There's great harmony going on over here among the
It seemed like 3 to 5 people were part of it. The main singer at the beginning, when he just started singing, reminded me a lot of Michael Jackson.
He did,
especially
yes,
in the 80s and 90s. Reminded me a lot of Michael Jackson's voice. And it did beautiful things with it, and the backup singers did a good job. The music was kept subtle and divine. It was romantic. It was definitely very romantic to listen to it, and a holistic experience. I love vocally what all was done, especially towards the end.
Yeah,
it was absolutely incredible listening to it. It was ecstasy in my ears. Listening to the final minute of this song was pure delight. Really good song to listen to. And it just definitely must be creating that kind of ambience, that kind of a mood, a romantic, loving environment at home when you listen to music like that. So it's a good song. It's a good song. I don't know too much about this artist,
DEBARGE,
whether it's a, seems like a group from the picture show.
Yeah.
Though one singer was obviously the main singer here, principal singer here. Nice. Really impressive. Really impressive. I like it. Even I like it. Yeah.
I like it too. I like it too.
It's a great request by this Peter.
Yeah.
Who requested it. That's it for this one.